those two cars together hide in turn number 3 and 4. Great run of that race car. Folks, we're going to try and Special, also a factory stock 500 to win special next week. And then 2 weeks from tonight, our season points championship night at Lakeside Speedway. Be sure to join us again here in just a couple of weeks. Also, we'll have the Jayhawk Jamboree on Friday, October the 6th, and Saturday, October the 7th. So lots of big races coming up here in September. Be sure to, again, go out to LakesideSpeedway.net for the latest. Here we go, side by side. We'll be right back. Those two cars were just searching around the track to see if they could find a way. But Nick Vinegar, he has this track dialed in that 3B car.
Davis in third in the 6080 cut by Carrick. That last time, the 39 of Driscoll.
Bailey, Clay Hill in the 22, Chapman in the 34, the 74, Schweitzer behind them. Looks like the 1K parent going up on the hook from the Baker's recovery in tow. Your Kansas law enforcement community would like to remind you, texting while driving is against the law. Eliminate distractions and just drive. So put those cell phones down. Don't text. Race fans, on your way home tonight, we want you to get back here safely next week. Kansas Department of Transportation and Lakeside Speedway remind you to buckle up on your way home tonight. If you've had too much to drink, please, let's find somebody so that we can get you home safely. Have a designated driver get you home tonight. We want you to arrive alive back here to